farmers who supply coffee to Komothai factory in Kiambu County have accused their leaders of mismanagement of the factory and misappropriation of their funds. The farmers say they have not been paid since last year, and the managers cannot explain why they haven't been paid, yet their coffee was sold. They say they are owed a cumulative of 4 million shillings in unpaid dues and want the police to investigate the managers for theft and corruption.